And now, ladies and gentlemen, our host for tonight, Mark A. A round of applause.